They recorded another conclusive victory against Norwich. Huckerby gave Forest the lead after 11 minutes as he capitalised on Johnson's bravery. And it was 2-0 when Harewood powered home a first-half header from Shimika's free kick. Williams crashed in the third before Brennan finally ended his long, long search for that elusive Forest goal.